Okay, joined by Tom Lahiff, the St Jude's captain ahead of the Go Ahead Dublin Senior 1 football final against Kilmacud Crokes this Sunday afternoon here at Parnell Park. Tom, an exciting week for the club leading up to this county final on Sunday.
Yeah, definitely. St Jude's has a big community spirit, and we're on a good run of form after the ladies football and the ladies camogie team doing really well and winning their final, so we're hoping we can go something similar to that and get the victory on Sunday.
You've obviously experience of major finals with Dublin. You played in the 2020 All-Ireland final, you played in Leinster finals, All-Ireland semi-finals. How does this compare in terms of the build-up to a major final that this is obviously this weekend as well?
Yeah, of course, with any sort of big final or big day out, there's going to be a lot of noise there in the background. So we're just trying to stick as a unit together, trying hard together, and then try park that now during the week and enjoy it as well at the same time. You know, it's not every year we get to a county final, you know, so it's just important that we enjoy the occasion as well.
Yeah, it's a big week for the club. You have experience of county finals. You've played in one in 2018, for example, fairly recently. I'm sure that'll stand to you in good stead this weekend, this week even, in terms of preparation for the game and on Sunday as well. You know again what to expect when it comes to just before throwing.
Yeah, exactly. The disappointing thing we felt after the 2018 final was we probably didn't equip ourselves or play as well as we would have liked. So this year now, we're just focused on the performance, and we're hoping that we can just continue the run of form that we're on at the moment and the trajectory that we're on, and give a good performance and account of ourselves come Sunday.
Yeah, you've mentioned the good form that you're on this year. There's been a lot of talk, I guess, this year about the change of style that St Jude's have had this year, maybe in terms of a bit more creative in attack, scoring more maybe than you have done in previous years. How do you assess your season overall and your campaign overall heading into this county final?
Yeah, look, we had a shaky start maybe in the group stages. We opened up with a draw to Lucan and then just about got over the line against Plunkett's. But from there, we've got ourselves together and we've been playing well, and we're building week on week. The big thing, yeah, as you mentioned, we've been scoring a lot more than we have. And that's probably the full forward line there, and Alan Connolly, Dave and Niall have really took on the mantle this year and provided scores in key moments, like, you know, so we're hoping that they'll step up again now come Sunday.
What can you expect from Kilmacud Crokes on Sunday?
You know what you get from Crokes. They're a top team. They've a lot of good lads that will need minding, and even you've seen with our hurlers, they'll probably have a never say die attitude come Sunday, so it's about just making sure that we can play our own game and hopefully come out the right side of it.
And finally, we mentioned already, huge week for the club, and there's been plenty of support, I know, already around the club in terms of flags and bunting and you know, meeting the kids around the club as well. Huge amount of support around the club over the past week leading up to this game. I'm sure you're looking forward to having a big support here at Parnell Park on Sunday as well.
Yeah, exactly. The Jude support have been there from the last number of years. You know, they're loud, they're exuberant. They're going to bring a big level of noise, and we're just hoping that we can repay them coming out and supporting us with a victory on Sunday.